This is Debbie with the Food Prepping Channel, and today I am going crazy. No, today I've got 150 ears of corn that I'm going to freeze. And I saw where you can freeze your corn in the shuck. You just cut both the ends off, try to get them the same size, and then put them in your freezer bag and freeze them. I have 150 ears that I've got to do today, so I'm putting 6 in a bag, trying to get out all the air, as much air as possible. And this is what I'm doing with the corn. You take the ear and you cut off the very top of it, because you know that there's usually, well, most of the time there's worms in these top cobs of the cobs. So okay, and then you peel off that first layer of the shuck, and look, see, you can see it. Looks good. And then you just put it in your bag just like that and freeze it. And so I'm doing 150 ears like that, and I'll bring you back when it gets all done. Okay, I'm back. All right, I did 2 boxes of corn, which was 96 ears of corn. It ended up being 16 bags to freeze, and then I had 6 or 7 in a bag that I just put in the refrigerator for us for dinner. So you can see there's 6 ears in each bag, and you take the first layer, that first layer of the husk off, and then you've got the second layer, and then you just cut off both ends, put it in your freezer bags, and then freeze it. And that's what I'm going to do, where I'm going to put it. I have no idea. I've got another box. This is all white corn. I'm doing this all for corn on the cob. I've got another box of 48 ears of yellow corn, and I'm going to take that off of the cob, whatever it is, take it off the corn off the cob, and I'm going to make frozen corn with that.